Hi, I'm Dr. Sandeep Naik. I'm a robotic and laparoscopic oncosurgeon at Max Clinic, Jayanagar, Bangalore. There are some cancers that can be cured without surgery. However, the treatment that is available for these cancers is radiation and chemotherapy. Radiation and chemotherapy kill normal cells along with cancer cells and lead to long-term side effects. These side effects last lifelong and can be troublesome in most of the conditions. Surgery is one-time procedure that will remove the cancer and in many situations can be a curative treatment and the patient can live without chemotherapy or radiation. There are times when we use chemotherapy and radiation as an additional treatment for these cancers. There are some cancers like blood cancers where there is no other treatment other than chemotherapy. So these cancers are only treated with chemotherapy. But for others, surgery is the main and the only curative treatment that is available.